And now, from her cozy sun-filled kitchen in Goat Corners, New Hampshire, it's time for the Answer Lady. And here she is, the lady with the answer to all your problems, Granny Fanny Nesselrode.
Oh, yes, yes. Oh, thank you for that nice announcement, you cutie pies announcer man, you.
Well, thank you, Granny.
Oh, yes.
Today's first question comes from a little boy in Pismo Beach who writes, Dear Granny, I would just love to know my alphabet, but I don't. Is there any way to memorize it?
Well, the answer to that question, I'm afraid, is no, there is no way to memorize that long, nasty old alphabet.
But, Granny, I think you're mistaken. I mean, I know it's a lot of hard work and everything, but listen, Granny, A, B, C, D, E, F, G. H I J K L M N O P Q R S T U V W X Y Z.
Mr. Announcer Man, please don't interrupt with all those silly letters. While I'm explaining, you cannot memorize all those letters.
But Granny.
So that's why I invented the alphabet box. Yes, I'll go get it.
Granny, careful there. Oh, be careful, Granny. Granny, watch
it's
it
heavy.
Now. Easy, easy, Granny. Careful.
Let me just get it set down here.
Granny, exactly what is the alphabet box?
This box right here is filled with 26 different things, each of them starting with a different letter of the alphabet.
My word.
I'm going to pull different things out of the box, and you tell me what letter they start with.
Fine, Granny.
Okay. Now, here we go. Here. Ooh, easy.
Oh, my.
Ooh, look
careful.
Out.
Oh, careful there,
easy.
Granny. Careful there. Oh my goodness.
Oh, my.
A six-pointer, eh?
Yes.
Yes, indeed. Well, antlers, yes, you're right. Antlers does start with the letter A, Granny.
Yes, and
my,
look what I have here. Oh, isn't that a beauty? Ooh.
Well, looks like somebody had
to get it. Oh.
Oh, bird, yes, bird. That begins with the letter A. A B.
B, B. That's
antlers
a B
is a,
word,
yes.
Yes. There. This is a nice thing. Here we have a little, cuckoo clock.
Cuckoo, yes, that begins with the letter C.
Yes, let me just put it right here.
Careful there, Granny.
There now. And here's, I got something for every single letter, like, look at this.
My word.
Here, now we have a
careful there, Granny.
An umbrella, and that's a U word.
Yeah, my goodness, that box must be pretty heavy, Granny.
Of course I have my tree. Here it is.
I see. Careful there, Granny. Look out now. Look out there, Granny.
I'm just going to set it down.
Careful.
There. Isn't that nice?
Well, that's all the time we have for today, folks. Be sure to tune in. Tune in next week.
Hey, you want
to
hear my horn? Here we go.
That's all the time we have for today, folks. So, see you next week.
Oh, you want to see my python? Got a stuffed rhinoceros here, too.